Clown!
Hello, students. My name is Jean-Luc Thibault, The Clown. And welcome to Cirque Du Soleil 101. Okay? This class will teach you how to be the perfect clown. Okay? And then when you graduate, you will be as good as Bozo the Clown, Charlie Chaplin, and Krusty the Clown. Hey, Steve Black, hey, Krusty? It's cartoon! Rule number one, joke is the good. Okay. Tell you a petit peu histoire de me, okay, because I'll be your teacher. Là. When I was 11 years old, I ran away from home and to my family because I was like, hey, shut up. And puis, I went with the Cirque du Soleil, okay, because I love to have amusements. Ben là, okay, you know, ben là, okay, here's the truth, hein? I'll be honest, okay, here's the truth. I was in the park, là, and then Ringmaster Joseph m'a vu, he saw me. I was in the teeter-totter, good balance, huh? And then, he decided to kidnap me in potato back sack and then throw me in back of truck. Again, and I was in the back of truck for 9 days. Hey, help me, no? But it's okay because I found three potatoes. Eric, La Flamme, and La Joie. It's okay, no? And then when I was stuck in that bag, c'était super chaud. You know what I did? Hot patate, hot potato, And then that's when I learned how to juggle, okay? So after the 10th day, yeah, des caca tout partout, and I was like an animal. So I escaped, see? There was no air holes. So I had to come and a marmot. And when I escaped, I was like a baby vache coming out of a vache de maman vache. Numéro 2, my name is good, okay? Notes, des notes, laptop, okay? And then when I escaped, the tears de mes yeux, là, j'étais comme, hey, squaw, so what's this? Y'a des lions, barbapapa, là. C'était le cirque. And then, at that moment, j'ai décidé, là, you know what? I want to live here forever. Puis, 40 years later, I here to teach you, okay, to educate. Okay? Cool. Before we start the class, I don't need this. No prop comic, okay? Bad prop comic. Before I start the class, y'a des... There's a couple of rules to put to the ground. The ground rules, I don't know. Okay. Rule number one. Nobody here will chew the bubble gum, okay? The bubble gum, okay? If I see you chew the bubble gum, I say, freeze, bozo! Gum dans la poubelle! Thank you. Okay. Rule numéro B. Everyone here in the class shall be here on time, okay? No late. I don't want any retard students, huh? Born retard students! Okay, here's a scenario, okay? If I start the class at 8 a.m., okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? And you come in like Bart Simpson at 8:38 a.m., I send you to the office principal, okay? I open my boîte à lunch, throw a pie in your face, I go, you, sir, office principal, suspension, detention, go, okay? And you walk there like Bart Simpson, see the pie, puis le principal va dire, hey, you the retard Bart Simpson with fine face? Okay, you go to detention, suspension! Okay, calm me. Calm down. The reason, I'm very passionate, okay? Okay, you sound like a general Joe, let's say, do that, do this. But the reason why I do this is because... It's because I love to tits, okay? I love to tits, no? I want to hear it, say, I want to hear you tell your, des amis, hey Geneviève, hey Pascal, you have to come and watch Jean-Luc's tits. My love, okay, hey, ne riez pas, là. Don't laugh, okay, my love, my passion, it's two tits, okay? Rule numéro trois, this is a fun, let's all say it ensemble, okay? We are here to have some amusement, okay? Okay. Okay. I know you, you think in the back you're better than me, huh? And you're like, hey, Jean-Luc, what you do for the cirque, huh? You think you're so cool avec your belt? Tu veux voir? Do you want to see what I do? Okay. I don't know why we have DJ in class, but we do. Please play his music. Hello? Room level. Okay, I'll walk.